32,000 troops in New York Harbor. 32,000 troops in New York Harbor. 32,000 troops, they surround the troops and surround the troops. As a kid in the Caribbean, I wished for a war. I knew that it was poor. I knew it was the only way to rise up. If they tell my story, am I either gonna die on the battlefield of glory or rise up? Let's fight for this land, but there's only one man who can give us a command so we can rise up. Understand, it's the only way to rise up, rise up. Here he comes, here comes the general. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the general. The moment you've been waiting for, here comes the general. The pride of Mount Vernon, here comes the general. George Washington, outgunned, outmanned, outnumbered, outplanned. You gotta make an all-out stand. I'm gonna need a right-hand man. Check it. Can I be real a second, just for a millisecond? Let down my guard and tell the people how I feel a sec. Now that I'm a model of a modern major general, the venerated Virginian veteran and men are all lining up to put me on a pedestal, writing letters to my relatives embellishing my health. In his room, the truth is your face when you hear the British cannons go boom. Hopeless success is fleeting. How can I keep leading when the people I'm leading keep retreating? We put a stop to the bleeding as British take Brooklyn, but night times look, but look. You're outgunned, outmanned, outnumbered, outplanned. We gotta make an all-out stand. I'm gonna need a right-hand man. Incoming. They're battering down the battery, check the damages, right? We gotta stop them and rob them of their advantages. Let's take a stand with the stamina God has granted us. Hamilton won't abandon ship. Yo, let's see their cannons. Boom, cannon. Bringing boom, cannons. We're abandoning Kip Bay and boom, another ship. And we just left Southern Tip and boom. We gotta run around the Harlem quick. We can't afford another slip. Up. My forces are skittish as the British cuss the city. That's close to giving up, facing mad scrutiny. I scream in the face of this mad mutiny. Are these the men with I'm supposed to defend America? We ride at midnight, Manhattan in the distance. I cannot be everywhere at once, people. I'm in dire need of assistance. Your Excellency, sir, who are you? Aaron Burr, sir? Permission to state my case as you were, sir? I was a captain under General Montgomery until he caught a bullet in the neck in Quebec when well in summary. I think that I could be of some assistance. I admire how you keep firing from the British from a distance. Suggestions on how to fight instead of fleeing west, yes? Well, Your Excellency, you wanted to see me? Hamilton, come in. Have you met Burr? Yes, sir. We keep meeting. As I was saying, sir, I always look forward to seeing your strategy play out. Burr, sir, close the door on your way out. Have I done something wrong, sir? On the contrary, I called you here because our odds are beyond scary. Your ripper teed you, but I have to laugh, sir. Hamilton, how no stuff. Don't get me wrong, you're a young man of great renown. I know you stole British cannons, but we were still downtown. Nathaniel Green and Henry Knox want to hire me. To be their secretary? I don't think so. Why are you upset? I'm not. It's all right, you want to fight. You got a hunger. I was just like you when I was younger. Head full of fantasies of dying like a martyr? Yes, dying is easy, young man. Living is harder. Why are you telling me this? I'm being honest. I'm working with the third of what our Congress has promised. We are a carriage about to explode. I need someone to light your load. So, I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. I am not throwing away my shot. Son, we are outgunned, outmanned. You'll need the help I can get. I have some friends, Lawrence Mulligan, Marquis de Lafayette. Okay, well, outnumbered, outplanned. We'll need some spies on the inside. Some caveman who might think something slide. Boom. Write Congress and tell them we need supplies. We rally the guys, muster the element of supplies. Boom. As for my station, organize your information till we ride to the occasion of our new nation. Here comes the general, rise up. Here comes general, rise up. Here comes the general, rise up. Here comes the general, what? And his right-hand man.